Jackie Johnson and Amelia Earhart are speed cooking a Thanksgiving feast tonight with your recipes. They're live inside Jackie's kitchen with a special guest. Hey, ladies.
Hey there. Yes. Look, well, first of all, can I just show you who we have? Now, does that look like somebody who would eat one of our Thanksgiving meals?
Well, maybe
but
you're
look
tofurky.
Who we have live in the kitchen.
Hey, Ron.
I come to cook a little bit and kind of give them a little bit of my, you know, expertise in Thanksgiving cooking, you know?
Well, I think they can use your help, Ron.
Yeah, just a little bit. But look, he barely fits in, but we got him in a new central apron, and he's already asked if he can keep it, and we said okay.
Oh, that's nice of you, Ron.
I really wanted the apron. Yes, no problem.
He came just for the apron and to help out. You said, now, his Thanksgiving meals, you've got mac and cheese,
yes.
Turnip greens, the works, right?
Yes. Well, back in the days, my mom had some lasagna. My sister cooked Big Ziti. My mom cooked pineapple upside down cake, collard greens, sweet potatoes, black beans, and everything. But this is a different type of Thanksgiving, and I'm sure it's going to be good.
Thank you. All right, well, you can start mixing up that.
Okay.
And I know you like to make yams too, right?
I love yams.
All right, we'll start doing that. All right.
I just want to tell Coach Jackson that I'm eating yams and sugar stuff, okay?
Oh, I know. He's pretty excited about that cranberry mix.
Oh, no, is it
plugged in? How do I start? I can do it with my hands. Like I can just like.
The mixer's broken.
The mixer's broken.
Live TV, everyone.
Come on, Hamilton Beach.
You know what? You're so strong. You could actually just mix it with a fork. I'm
there
sure
it'll make perfect. I'm strong enough.
You can tell I use that a lot.
This just keeps getting better.
You know
and
what?
Better.
I think I'm. Here we go. Ready?
Well,
all right. Here you go. Something else.
Okay.
Something
all
else.
All right. Next thing. Here you go. You can start working on these sweet potatoes.
Okay.
And
we're gonna mash those up, fill them with brown sugar, and of course put the marshmallows on top.
Yes.
Yes.
The best part's the marshmallows, but I'm sure.
Are we supposed to drain them?
You can drop the helicopter later?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. I've already invited him to come in the helicopter, but I have a feeling that his knees are gonna be up to his chin, sitting up in the front seat.
Okay.
So we'll see what we can do.
Have you ever flown in a helicopter?
No, I never did.
Oh, you'll like it.
Yes, I never did. I want you, but I'm scared.
No, don't be scared.
I'm scared. Like,
Jackie,
when you go down there.
Too.
Okay.
You know, I can give you the weather forecast, and it'll be safe enough for flying.
Can I bring some Dora Explorer books with me to read and stuff?
Absolutely. Yes, of course.
All right, that's cool.
Dora Explorer.
Can I, do I need the sauce?
You can pour that sauce out.
I would drain the sauce,
Okay. That's cool.
Ron, our test in the kitchen cooking.
You never know who's going to pop in here.
Yeah.
So we've also got another pie in the oven here. Let's take a look at it. We've had a few issues with this pie. I don't think it's cooking, but it's been here for about an hour. So, does this look right to you guys?
That looks
good. That looks really good.
Wow.
It's got a thumbprint
right
now, so.
I heard somebody say, like, they was questioning the pie on the other end. I don't know if that was a lady or a guy. But somebody said, like, I don't know.
That was me.
Pat and Rick.
That was you?
But you hear the voices.
We don't want you to give up hope yet. We've had a little bit of a lull because we've slowed down, but it's only because everything's under control.
We know
it's under control. You know, we just said it didn't look done. You're sure the oven's on in terms of the pie? It looked pretty.
The oven is on because it is hot in here.
Okay. I have one question for Rick. When Pat brings back a dish for you, which dish do you want Pat to bring you?
Well, look, I'm happy you just found the pie because earlier we lost the cookies, remember? So I'm glad when you opened the oven up, something was there.
Here they are.
Look what Ron's making a
second
pie
pumpkin
too.
Pie.
Can I have
maybe
a super?
We need some of that for the pumpkin rolls.
Okay.
Yes, we can get maybe a spoon.
I think if we work like in a triangle, like I think it'll work faster.
I think this is the Bermuda Triangle right here.
Here's another thing we know is going to come out great: the 8 jumbo biscuits that are artificially flavored with butter.
Oh, great! Rick
those
loves
are almost
those.
Guaranteed.
If you had some gravy to go with those biscuits, he'd be happy.
There you go. I'm going to eat that.
That's
you tell Ron when he's finished with that. I'm going to try it, whatever it is.
That's pumpkin pie.
Biscuits and gravy, girl. Okay.
Isn't that
pumpkin pie?
All right, I'm going to try Ron's pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie.
I'm trying to fix this watch. It works for a second.
Look.
So you're a biscuits and gravy girl, Bex. So she's a biscuits and gravy girl?
No.
Are you a biscuits and gravy?
Yeah.
Look.
How about we do some breakfast tomorrow morning?
Pat and Ron Artest, breakfast tomorrow morning. I think that might be a little bit better than our dinner.
Hey, Jackie, it's getting hot. I'm going to take my shirt off very fast.
Okay.
You guys might have to pull a Jimmy Kimmel.
I know the guy can shoot and play defense, but can he make a pie? That's what I want to know.
But you know what? He's already talked about his mom and his sisters making greens, turnip greens, collard greens. So I think Ron really knows what he's doing.
I don't know.
I bet you do, don't you, Ron?
I do. See what I did?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was easy, and that's just the beginning. Like, there's nothing, you know?
We're so glad you came to save us.
Don't forget
your carrot that you love.
These carrots, I only seen these on TV. I never really saw these like in person, so it's kind of cool.
Okay, guys, we also want to let you know we are web chatting online right now. We're popping away, washing our hands, and chatting it up with lots of people. My dad is in the web chat right now. My mom is in there.
My mom won't answer my phone calls. I'm trying to call her to get some help, but she hasn't answered yet. So we're going to get a little more help, and we will be back with Ron Artest in the kitchen cooking.
See you guys.
Bye.
Okay. Good luck.
Go to the kitchen. Let's check in now with Jackie and Amelia to see if he's any help. It's Ron Artest. Hey, you guys.
Hey, guys. Thank goodness he came along because we were a mess before he came in. He took over. Hey, you made these potatoes. You want to put them in this bowl?
The best way is to work is in the homestead right there. It's in a triangle.
Yeah.
That's what Coach told me.
All right.
So you want to have like always 45 degree angles, and it works even in the kitchen, you know? So as long as we keep the 35 degrees is good too, though.
Okay, no, I think that's a good plan.
So like when I move, like you try to move a little bit? Like that, it's good, you know? And you just keep that distance, you know? And we're gonna work it.
And that's a new one.
You're part of the team now.
Yeah.
That's what the Zen Master told me.
Is this a slam dunk right here?
This is like a funeral.
So this is actually creamy chive mashed potatoes. And these, I think you're going to love them. We're going to have you taste test them coming up. We've got the casserole done.
Earlier, the mixer didn't work. Did you guys get it to work, or how was he able to mix those potatoes?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, Carrie, the producer, he figured out, and I don't even know if I could do this, but you have to turn the power on and then push
and then
it.
Turn it on.
I don't know. He figured it out.
And I have to mix.
We thought you just used muscle power.
So, guys, we've got lots more coming up. We're going to blend the magical cranberry sauce, and we're going to get the...
Oh, there it worked.
Okay, now there's potatoes everywhere. So we'll be back soon, and we'll show you what else we got cooking.
Sorry, I got a little
Okay, well, we know you have a special guest coming your way.
Yeah.
That's what we hear.
More special than Ron Artest? We don't know who it is, though.
It's impossible.
As special.
Lindsay Lohan?
As special.
Okay, we'll check and find out a little bit.
Okay. That's coming up next.
And we're going to check in again with Jackie Johnson and Amelia Earhart in the kitchen. And on a schedule tonight with their Thanksgiving feast. We'll be right back. Chocolate.
Now, the Lexus opening bell.